This is a conspiracy that blows the mind of sane people. And I suspect that all of us in here are sane. It's unthinkable that somebody would plan to kill an entire people. See, you couldn't think like that. But don't you think that others don't think like that?
We're sick and tired of being abused. We're sick and tired of living in fear. We're sick and tired of being manipulated. You ain't gonna do it, though.
The view of profits every time them try and get us. You organize a big pandemic. Tell me what's the purpose, really? Is it to implement a global currency? For small businesses, global dependency.
This week's adventure takes us to another hidden gem of the North Coast. Yes, this adventure takes us to a trail that was once used by slaves who tried to escape captivity from this sugarcane estate. The name of this bay is called Negmawa, which was a French Creole word that means runaway slave or nigger bay. So the hike starts from the corner just after the North Deck Road. So that road that takes you up to the North Deck Road, there's another concrete road on that same side, which is on the left hand side, that takes you up. And this is just about a proper 45 minutes to hour hike going downhill, right? You have one hill to go up, and then after that is more downhill. Once again, this is another one that proper foot gear is a must when undertaking these adventures, right? Because you're moving from concrete zone into bush territory. So as you come down on the mountain ridge, the first thing you would meet is this beautiful cove with a refreshing spring that falls on the left hand side. And if you're going to continue to climb up to the beach, you see where Jerry's climbing there, that takes you all the way up to the actual bay. And as you can see, this is a beautiful beach, right? Not too sandy, more of a pebbly and stony beach. But beautiful still. And this beach has three coves. And my recommendations is that the middle cove is the best suited spot for bathing. And the end is if you just want to chill out and relax in the midday heat. You know, the sun up in the sky. But you don't want that sun directly beating you in the water. But you want to keep a shade. You go to the extreme left. And you get some nice little shade. But you're still getting the toes wet. Yeah, that's the effect that you're looking for in the corner there. But as you can see, the waves are a bit rough on that end. But, I mean, to each their own. Alright? So, as usual, if this is your first time and you really like the content, I don't mind if you hit that subscribe button and the notification bell. So, every time that we upload, you would know.
Away, away, away. Away.